Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I'll explain about inert gas system and how to test the alarm. For the beginners, this is the panel in the cargo control room and also in engine control room. Similar panels will be there and one panel near the inert gas system. I will like to explain a few of the things for the beginners. You can see in this picture we have the deck seal pump 1 and 2. Pump number 2 is running and this is the deck seal, and water will be continuously coming in this for sealing the IG. So this is deck seal. So we have blowers, blower 1 and blower 2. This is A and B. You can select one of them. Then we have the scrubber pump and one more, 2. You can select any of them. So this pump need to be running, and this is the scrubber tower, and we require the fuel pump. So we start the fuel pump and this will be going through the this chamber. We have a chamber to fire, and we have valves. One, this is to the atmosphere, this will regulate. Then we will be able to get the oxygen content here. Right now it is 20. The IG system is not running. Other than that, how to start? You have to just press start system. Make sure you have enough generator with you to start it. You can stop this button. You just press this, it will stop. Now you can see green light. This is delivered to atmosphere. It is to the atmosphere now. And IG is ready. The chief officer will press delivery to deck, making sure all the valves are open to the deck. So once you press, then this valve will open and this valve will close, and depending on the IG pressure which is going to the deck. So right now I will run the video for you to show you how we are testing the valve test 1 and valve test 2. So when you're testing this, these two valves will close, and once you leave, this will open. Similarly, valve test 2 also, we have these two valves will open and close. These tests need to be done once in a week. So I will just run the video for you to show you. So I press the valve test 1. You can see these two valves, it's open, and once I leave, it will close. So similarly, when I test valve test 2, you can see these two valves will operate. So you can see this operation here. You can see this. Once you leave, it will come back. So this is the valve test. So this need to be done at least once in a week, otherwise the valves can get stuck. So this is one part. Then other is, we need to test the alarms. So for other alarms, you need to go to this panel. You can see I'm going to test one of the alarm here, combustion chamber. I'm changing the number here. You can see from the alarm has come for the combustion temperature high. So this is now, right now the IG is not running, so I'm testing it. So we will be testing other alarms also. If you have any doubt regarding testing, this is the part 1 of the video. So I will be showing you more alarms. Right now I am showing few of the alarms here. You can see one more, IG gas temperature. I am changing the parameter here and the alarm is coming. You can see the alarm coming now. So if the, you can see the alarm coming here, then you accept it, then put back the reading back, same reading, so that the reading doesn't change. If you have any doubt regarding this, you can message me. Thank you.